mother of many appeasing postures. Here, the submissive wolf puts its tail between its legs and lowers its head. Junior ranking animals have a great need for constant appeasement. And this wolf, on the back, belly exposed, the posture is one of total submission.
Scientists thought that dogs behaved in the same way, forming packs with one dog taking the dominant role of pack leader. Some of the early experiments put this theory to the test.
To find how readily dogs accept discipline and respect dominance, the research team tried a simple experiment. The equipment was a bone. The subjects, two dogs who hadn't met before. Very quickly, one dog achieved dominance, and the underdog wandered off in an attempt to forget its humiliation. Just to prove that although the two dogs were very equally matched, and that one had now become dominant, the bone was given to the underdog. Again, the top dog quickly reasserted himself, leaving the underdog.